We're coming up on a turn in the trail, and if you were flying down here with a bike and didn't know about this turn, it might be a little bit challenging. You turn left and turn left again, and then over the years some hikers have created a shortcut trail that goes down that meets up. We're going to take the full loop and we'll meet up with that trail.